All right, bestials, we're back. So, listen, really quickly, I need to show you something. Now, there are some achievements that I don't quite understand yet. Spoilers may definitely be ahead. Some of these have, you know, let's see, giveaways is stuff like that, and some of them, like the headhunter, has been popping up as we've been playing. But, you know, I think a lot of these are doable. And something I didn't do last time with Mass Effect is actually show off the achievements once I got done. But remember last time we got Grunt, new team member. And we are going to... I'm going for the Paramour achievement. Well, I was unable to get a romantic subplot in the first game, but... No, I'm a romantic. It's what I do. So that's what we're going to be doing here. And the Mass Effect 2 Let's Play has thus far been a lot more fun than the first game. And I hate to say it. The controls are a little bit wonkier, but I haven't been told to drive that crap vehicle. Kelly...
But I hope I didn't come across as too flirty. I don't want to overstep my bounds.
You're very charming, Kelly.
Thank you. The feeling is mutual. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Okay. Good kill. Now that's harsh. That's from Cerberus. What we're going to do here is actually, instead of finding more members, what we're going to do is find the Normandy crash site. I guess I'll buy a bunch of this. But I think this is the right way to go here. Actually, I don't like this. I don't like that at all, actually. Oh, come on. There we go. Quotas. I don't know where to go here. For some reason, like all that stuff was labeled before. I don't really need any more platinum, I don't guess. Oh, this is what I needed to do. So we need to go to the Omega Nebula. Don't we? The convict, I guess. Need to get to that eventually, though. Man, 5 minutes in already? Sort of depressing. Recruit the professor, recruit the veteran, recruit the art. Yeah, I want to go this way.
You will at one half capacity. I have detected an anomaly.
Anomaly detected.
Probe away.
Follow the white indicator on the reticle. Okay. I just want to salvage the old Normandy. Oh no, not that thing! Brings back memories. Good. I'm glad Presley had a change of heart. Unfortunately, I don't remember the majority of these people. We're sad, really. I can return to the Normandy anytime I want to, but I think I might try and find all 20 tags. About how many times we went through that door, gentlemen, in the last playthrough. You know, I'm afraid we might not have enough fuel to get back. That is very unfortunate. Think about how many times we rode around in this horrible vehicle. Horrible controls. Brings back memories. Unpleasant ones. Very unpleasant, but still brings back memories. But here's a tag. Sword cheese in my way here. Shepherd's breathing pretty heavy. I went up there. I think I went back here. I'm not even going to try to say that name. Not even going to attempt. Now, I guess I'm done. Other five will be difficult to find. So I think I've walked all the way around. Unless there's something under there. Or might have actually been something there that I've already gotten, I don't know. Now we're gonna head back up to the new Normandy and going to attempt to get back to where we need to go and purchase some fuel. Fuel is actually surprisingly cheap. Either that or I'm very rich. May have given me my funds from the Mass Effect 1 because I imported a Mass Effect 1 character. And I wonder if you're going to be able to do that with the third game. I accidentally pulled it out of the case when I was trying to start up Mass Effect 2. But, and why is that? Because, as mentioned before, I have the trilogy box. And I can't read. Alright. Now, unless... Okay, come on. Come on, we can make it. We can make it. Buy a bunch of fuel. Some probes there. Omega 4 relay. Why is that red? I will do that next. I hope there are some people in the mood to make friends. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and cut it here, guys, because it looks like we're in for a long episode.